Okay, good morning, Sabia. How are you? Today, inshallah, we'll start with workbook, working with words, and we will continue working with words in your workbook. Okay, all of you, open page 42, tamam? Now, let's start with question number one. Rewrite the verbs to make a noun. How will change the verbs to nouns by added meant, right? Use the nouns to complete the sentences. Number one, argue. Hala, just added meant. It's gonna be nouns, okay? Argument. Excitement. Agreement. Entertainment. Improvement. Equipment. Tamam, just added mint. To change the verbs to nouns. Tamam? Now, put it the correct words into the correct sentences. Tamam? Number one, three people saw the crash, but there was no argument about what happened. So, number one, argument. Two, Ben and Sam had a big excitement about their computer game. Three, we laughed a lot during the film and it was very good agreement. Four, the explorers lost a lot of their entertainment when their canoe turned over. Canoe on Manat al-Qarab of Zora turned over in Qalab Yamis. Okay? Five, there has been a lot of improvement in Ben's work this term. Terminata had al-fasil aw hay al-fatra. Six, the theater was full of equipment before the play began. قبل ما تبلش المسرحية play هون معناتها مسرحية. تمام؟ Now, question number two, ركزيلي شوي سابع. Rewrite the adjectives to make nouns. هلا من adjectives بدي احول derivation من adjectives لنouns بإضافة المقطع ness. تمام؟ إذا أنا بشوف الكلمة انتهت السفكسس تبعها بناس بدها تكون عندي هون الكلمة مالها nouns أيضا. So use the nouns to complete the sentences. Tidy شو بدها تصير tidiness. هلا صفي عندي هون y بتحذف ال y بس تضيفي ness بتحطي مكانها I. تمام؟ tidy tidiness dark darkness lazy برضو نفس الشيء drop y and put it I بتصير laziness narrowness weak weakness useful usefulness. Okay, number one, space fill as soon as the sun went اللي هي darkness اللي هو الظلام. Two, the tidiness in the classroom surprised the teacher إن النظافة فاجأت الteacher. Three, the laziness الكسل of the children الأطفال prevented them from learning well إنهم يتعلموا جيدا. Five, we didn't get the table. Sorry, four, the lion saw the weakness. شاف ضعف of the zebra and they began to hunt it. وبلش إنه اصطادها. Five, we didn't get the table into the sitting room because of the narrowness اللي هو بسبب ضيق الباب. تمام. Number six, the usefulness of the pocket with a hole in it. It's not very great. تمام؟
ثلاثة
تفضلي. طيب هلا question number three اللي هو هون عندي السبيلنج اللي هو جي يو بلس فاول، اوكي؟ Number one زبوايز. What do you mean by زبوايز؟ معناته يتنكر، اوكي؟ اللي هو clothes and other objects هون معانيهم. The meaning for the phrases، اوكي؟ Clothes and other objects to hide who a person is. Number two guide معناته مرشد سياحي، a person who shows the way. C guitar اللي هو أداة الجيتار أو موسيقى اللي هي string instrument. D guess يخمن need to give an answer without being sure it is right. E guilty اللي هو مذنب found to have done something wrong. F guarantee اللي هو الضمان والتأمين اللي هو a certain promise about the future. G guest اللي هي معناتها الضيف a person who you invite into your home. Okay, now put the correct words into correct sentences. Number one, the guilty man was sent to a prison. Two, this computer has a guarantee, so if it goes wrong, you can bring it back. Three, everyone ignored the famous film star because he was indecisive. Four, you must take a guide when you go into the mountains. Five, a special guest is coming to our house tonight. Six, will you play us a song on your guitar? And the last one, if you don't know what a word means, try to guess. يعني جرب انك تحذر from the other words around it, يعني from the context. Okay? Any questions? Yes, Abe. Please send me your questions على discussions from the school website. Yalla, see you later. Bye bye.